Here, it did click. Okay. So you need the proper weight for the proper thing. So that's the right weight for that. What's the right weight for this? Is it that? No. What about that? Let's go back to you in a moment. No, no.
I wonder what that did.
Alright, so we've got the two heavy things. We need... Maybe they all need something heavy. It's not clicking. I heard the click, but I didn't see the click. Destroy the base that I needed. Why don't you come back here and look for something else? Scarlet?
Did that cause a reaction?
hearing the click. Goes on the last two. Okay, the Immaculate fits there. Chaos Rules Rivlin should probably be here. Got it.
Does anything seem different now?
Goes there. I got all but one. I got all but one. Done all of these, right? What are we doing with that last one? All right, so for here, we ended up using the Book of the Immaculates 2. And this used heavy barrel. This used a big fucking vase. That candle, and none of these other vases that we've tried have fit there. I have a question. Let's remove this vase and put on a different vase. Okay. So, vases are all pretty much the same weight regardless of their shape, is what I'm getting. Alright. So, if one vase isn't going to work, none of the vases are going to work. Cool. That's a really nice thing to know. So, the barrel does not do it. What other things we have? We have that warning note. There's a couple of scrolls over here. What is heavy enough? What is heavy enough? I don't know. Well, it's been an hour. We almost have solved this puzzle. We're just missing one last component. I'm going to run some commercials, and then we'll be right back. So we'll see you guys in a few minutes.
Shields up, weapons online.
All right, we're back. Let's put a broken vase on it and then break the vase even further. Nope. That doesn't seem to have an effect. No. So we got an item from over here. I blew up all that shit. Oh, I didn't blow it all up. Okay. We got an item from here. We had an item from down here. Okay, so it's a very specific weight that has to go in there. Adding and removing things from stuff will make a difference. Okay, hold on. You're 1 pound. We can't figure out the weight of a vase, can we? That's 5.3 pounds. What about the weight of a broken vase? It's 5 pounds. Okay, so exactly 5 pounds. This is 1 pound. This is 5 pounds. If this is 25 pounds, then I don't know. Let's see how much this weighs. 7.5 pounds. So did we go 1, 2.5, 5, 7.5? 5 to 7.5 is 2.5 pounds. It's 50% extra. What's 2.5 pounds? What's 2 pounds? Crossbow? Alright, let's put a crossbow on there. If the crossbow doesn't work, we'll do crossbow and clothes.
There we are. I can continue further down this dungeon. Now to find out what effect that had.
Damn it. I need something that is 2 pounds I don't care about, because that's worth a lot of money. You know what? I have, like, infinite money. What do I even care? Right? Screw it. Now we come to this other puzzle that we've already done, but perhaps we need to solve all the puzzles before. Welcome to Shits to the Hall of Vigilance. Observe, bear witness, or brave the biting shadow shades of failure. Hey Kage, how's it going?
I can't have used it correctly.
I mean, we already unlocked the key door and killed the shade.
Can't have used it correctly. I can't have used it correctly.
Okay. This one is a simple matter of process of elimination. Each one of those levers has three positions, and then you trigger this. So that is, what, 3 to the 3rd? 27 different combinations that are possible? Alright. It's a little bit of work. It's a little bit of trial and error. I look for clues around the room, but you know what? I don't see any. Oh wait, there we go. Look, straight up, right and right. We want straight up, not left.
What was that? I think a door creaked open.
Boom, see? On the walls. This is where I should be healed by this goddamn bloodstone, but it's not there. I can't believe they just let you pick the lock and bypass all of that. Hopefully this guy will be there and not talking crazy. Hopefully he'll be cool now. Why would it be 2 to the 3rd? There's 3 positions. Yeah, NECA, what the hell? Trying to give me shit when you're wrong? Well done indeed, you have made it far. You have felt the goddess's bane, and now you shall feel her boon. Kill ye this fowl and pour its ruby essence onto the altar so that her blessing will cure thee of thine ails. But this cannot be. What is this heathen witchery? The rot is gone from your flesh, and you have yet to partake in the blessings of the blood. Proceed, just proceed with the sacrifice. Kill the chicken, collect its blood, and yield it to the Starstone. In the meantime, I need to... I'll be back. I'm not killing the chicken.
Will I ever see my beloved Koopa again? My sweet little chicks.
We try to become real Maculus, but we go the way exactly what our plan. We'll have to try pretending we passed the trial if we're to continue our infiltration of the sect. There, the goddess' foes remain in her holy chambers. See what the defiler has done. A starstone ruined. The goddess's boon destroyed. Oh, that's not bad. Immunity to bleeding. I don't know. I can't tell what he's got equipped on him. Well. Spill the blood of the profaner. May the lost one beg the goddess's mercy. 10 from Kageru. Shut up and take my money. Stay awesome. You stay awesome, Kageru. You can't tell because the webcam's broken, but I pointed at the camera when I did that. It makes it much cooler.
From them. Render them unto the goddess.
Holy crap, that was legit. Scarlet is stunned.
Hmm.
can buy them from the internet, NECA. From the manufacturer of your product. Woo! Oh, cool. I didn't even have to buy that shit. I could just take it from his dead body. Chicken! Oh my god, the chicken's dead! Oh god, I'm so sorry, chicken. You were supposed to stay with us forever. We were gonna make you our pet. Oh well, too late now. Everyone's stunned. What? Come on, Scarlet, I need you to come back now. Come on, baby. Nice. Actually, where's Scarlet? Everyone's got all their equipment back. No one needs it. Okay. And how does this compare? Initiative perception. Okay, we're missing dex and bodybuilding off of that. Although, look at that movement adjust. And the resistances are nice. We get an extra 5% water resist, an extra 20% fire resist, an extra, what is that? 8 movement or 0.8 movement? Is it worth it for a penalty of 1 to dex and bodybuilding? The bodybuilding I don't mind losing. The dex I kind of mind losing. Let's do a little compare and contrast here. Alright, my armor rating goes up. My offense rating determines your chance of hitting an enemy. Alright, so my chance is going down by 6. My defense rating goes down a bunch too. I don't care, that movement is ridiculous. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it, we're gonna keep it. You go to Scarlet.
Bloodstone, as powerful as it is sinister.
I really didn't mean to kill you, Mr. Chicken. You were supposed to stay with us forever.